Now what? We can't go anywhere while that stasis beam is active.
Then we shut it down. Stasis beam, weapons, all of it.
What? How will you get back?
I'll figure something out.
The attack on the Infinity. He was looking for something. He killed everyone.
I know. We met.
Your eyes deceive you, brother. He's a rock in this very killing is easy. No!
How dare you!
have a new problem.
We need to get out of here.
I'm working on it.
Work faster. These pelicans nearly on board and the power's still out. Don't let them get me.
There are cooling pipes running towards the main engines.
So?
I'm gonna warm things up. Get ready.
Okay. Target any remaining banished. Then we should have the opening we need.
Batteries.
Charging. Slowly. I don't know. It's gonna be close. Too close. capsule full charge. I hope this place holds together that long. Charge faster!
Master Chief!
Incoming! All directions! It's not safe!
Pull back.
Okay, okay.
I am disappointed.
Directions. It's not safe.
Okay, okay.
Why is it now? You were but a step.
Heads up. Lots of banished craft heading your way.
Different.
Look at this place. It's beautiful. And broken. Very, very broken.
I need to move. There are banished ships. Everywhere.
Thank you.
beautiful. And broken. Very, very broken. I need to move. There are banished ships. Everywhere. Incoming. All directions. It's not safe.
Pull back.
Okay, okay. Heads up. Lots of vanish craft heading your way. Dying. Like it's clinging to life somehow. How is that possible?
Each ring is different.
Look at this place. It's beautiful. And broken. Very, very broken. I need to move. There are banished ships. Everywhere.
For the banished, and for me.
There are banished ships everywhere.
Your scoff was flat!
right? I've heard the stories, but man, this is crazier than I imagined. Dumb question. How do you know this isn't a trap?
I don't.
Great. I hope this weapon of yours is worth the risk. I'm reading multiple enemy ships heading this way. Too many. We're running out of...
Did you do that?
No. Removing me triggered a response from the ring.
I need you to understand. There's not much time.
If you knew how you were going to die...
If you knew how you were going to die...
How would you live your life differently?
How would you live your life differently?
That voice... is Cortana's.
No, it's not her. Just dust and echoes.
What did you say?
What? It's just pieces of data cycling until they run out of power. It's all around us.
Today, I was called an emotionless automaton. They saw faces. 75 healthy subjects, handpicked by me, perfect for the program. They will not all survive. I understand that and have made peace with it. Mostly. There is one subject that I find myself hoping does live through this. He is perfectly suited for what is coming. He has been assigned a number. 117.
There's something up ahead. I can feel it calling out to me. These are the Banished.
Affirmative.
They smell even worse than I imagined.
You can smell them.
Well, an array of sensors in your armor can, and I analyze the input. You smell fun, by the way. There's something up ahead. I can feel it calling out to me.
We got him! Fight!
Run!
These are the Banished.
Affirmative.
They smell even worse than I imagined.
You can smell them.
Well, an array of sensors in your armor can, and I analyze the input. You smell fine, by the way. Look, over there. That's the source.
The bridge is out.
Yes, it is. Maybe there's a way to power it back up nearby.
Pair you with another AI.
Pair you with another AI.
Maybe even another Cortana model if Halsey lets them.
They won't. You know that, right?
Right.
There's a file that's been unlocked, but I don't have access.
We need a route out of here.
Okay, let's see. There's a breach close by. It should lead us to the surface. Give me a second, and I'll get this bridge activated. We've got company, Chief. Meet me at the plinth up ahead.
Get out of here! We're losing!
Oh no.
What's wrong?
This breath. Gravity lift should be powered up. We need to find a way to bring it back online. This object, It's part of the ring's life force. It's called a power seed.
All space. All time.
Barton? We're here. That elevator should take us to the surface. We need to call down the elevator. Look for a control terminal.
What are these things?
Genetic repositories, forerunner storage vessels. Siluxes.
How do you know this?
I was stuck in that room for 6 months, surrounded by them. Let's just say they talk a lot. right, he was not friendly. By the looks of him, he was some sort of leader. They called him Tremonius.
Not anymore.
That's almost funny.
Multiple Banished craft are converging on your location. They're coming for you.
Sierra 117. Understood.
I've been trying to reach you. You vanished. I thought I was on my... Okay, I got your location. On my way. Be ready.
Was in it.
Another problem.
Why so cynical? It might be something good.
Trust me, it won't be.
The ape. Do you want to go after him?
Fair point!
How do we get out of here?
Terminal, over there. Clear the area of hostiles before...
Wow, look at this place. It's so...
full of more monsters coming to kill us.
You're gonna need to clear me somewhere to land.
Incoming. That's the last of them.
Is it safe?
Is anything? Don't answer that. If you can find me somewhere to hack in, I think I can guarantee this base will be safe for your friend to land. Here is the distress signal's point of origin. This is our current location. This was, until 2 minutes ago, a banished forward operating base. I say was because now it's ours.
Chief, what is she talking about?
Now, here's the cool part. There are more UNSC forward operating bases that have fallen into banished hands. Well, paws. They have paws. Each one is associated with a territory. Here is the location of the UNSC signal I've been tracking, and here are two more fobs. We're close to the UNSC signal's origin.
Source?
Unclear. There's just too much chatter on all banished channels. I keep hearing the tower. It's probably the main structure we saw as we flew in. Look down there. We're close to the fob we detected. You take out those monsters, get me to that terminal, and I'll show what I can do. Short work of that, huh? Now to business. Let's lock down Fob Golf. Wait, I think we've still got company.
I don't need an ETA on the weapon.
37 minutes 50.
Yes, I was right. All I need to do is chat with the banished security protocol. And by chat, I mean push it out of the way because it is really not smart. And there! We now have ourselves a second fob.
Was that you?
Affirmative.
So what, you're going to just rebuild the UNSC? Piece by piece?
That's his call. I'm just trying to be helpful. Speaking of which, each fob seems to be linked to the battle net. And if I do this, we can piece together what the banished are up to. For instance, over here is some kind of banished outpost.
Purpose?
Unclear, but it's well defended, so it's definitely worth looking into and blowing up. And here is what I can only describe as someone that the banished value highly.
Noted.
His bio is interesting. If you want to see for yourself, it's waiting for you in the database. They're tracking UNSC transponders, too. Caches containing valuable equipment and intel. Oh no, it looks like there are multiple UNSC squads engaged in trying to survive. They need your help, Chief. Are you ready, Chief?
What do you think?
I already told you that the odds aren't great.
for them.
Then let's go find out what that signal is. We're coming up on that outpost we learned about at the FOB. Looks like some kind of salvage operation. What's our move?
Shut it down.
Do not speak so freely. The demon could be among us.
Sorry, I was thinking about what if you stopped talking.
The Banished really want to protect their fuel silos.
Clearly.
So what are you going to do about it?
Disappoint them.
Nice. You need to manually raise each silo first. Akro Vagadoon is nearby, Chief. Be careful. He's got quite a rap sheet. Thousands of UNSC personnel died at his hands. Time to make it right.
Thank you.
reinforcements. Nobody left between you and the target, Chief. Let's finish this. Targeting crew eliminated. Life on this ring just got a little safer for the UNSC. Hey, did you get a look at that modified weapon the target was carrying? Pretty inventive, even for the Banished. So I copied it. I've sent updated schematics back to our forward operating bases. Should give us an edge. I'd suggest sending a thank you card for the upgrade, but you killed the intended recipient, so we can skip that part.
Mongoose drop-off approaching your LZ, Chief.
Do you hear that? It's coming from that communication tower.
Yeah.
I guess Tower was a more than appropriate name. Look at that place. The signal's coming from within that main structure. Somewhere up top. We're gonna need to find a way in.
So, the demon is here. Did you think I would let you walk right into my tower? My tower? I think not. My facility is locked down. There is nothing you can do here. Except die.
Yes, he does, but fortunately...
So, the demon is here. Did you think I would let you walk right into my tower? My tower? I think not. My facility is locked down. There is nothing you can do here. Except die.
He seems confident.
Yes, he does, but fortunately, it's misplaced. When the lockdown triggered, there was a power spike in what I presume was a security building. I've marked it on the map. This is where the lockdown was triggered.
Thank you.
We're not getting in the tower while the lockdown is still active. This location acts as a holding facility. Prisoners are captured, funneled through to... You're going to need to manually activate the gravity lift. I've marked it on your map. This location acts as a holding facility. Prisoners are captured, funneled through to... You're going to need to manually activate the gravity lift. I've marked it on your map. Thank you. There we go. Gravity lift's active.
Roll me hard. I knew it. The brain of the what?
Chief, more Spartan armor, and the source of the distress signal. We're too late.
Warrior.
About what you would expect for an elite who specializes in torture.
Yeah!
Oh no, Spartan Griffin. He's still alive.
We need to get him out of there. Where's Chacklock?
Unknown. Walls retracted. Watch your back. He could come from anywhere.
You will die in chains, Spartan!
Griffin's threat sensor can help you locate Chacklock.
Will you break easily, like the others?
We need to get him out of that machine. guessing that whatever the conservatory is, the Banished won't want us anywhere near it.
Then they'll be disappointed.
Yes, they will.
Multiple UNSC signatures in that Banished stronghold, Chief. I think we've got some friendlies inside. Marines, this must be where they processed prisoners before sending them to the tower. We've got to get them out of here.
Watch from here.
Thank you.
We just picked up a UNSC distress signal. The signature suggests a squad of Marines.
Alive?
No response on comms, but if they are, it's a sure bet they need our help. Let's find them. Banished outpost up ahead, Chief, and there's a lot of banished inside. Whatever's going on in there, it's high priority. It's a maintenance depot. I'm picking up a number of repair bays and fuel silos. Take them out, and we'll bring this outpost to its knees.
I need my armor! You will die here!
could use an LZ in this region. Should belong to us. Of a squad of Marines in distress.
You're looking for?
Not yet.
Do you even know what this conservatory thing is?
Not yet. Exciting, isn't it?
Exciting?
Of course.
No, this is not exciting. This is dangerous.
Well, to be fair, life is dangerous. Statistically, there is a high chance.
I am debating mortality with someone that looks exactly like the reason I'm here in the first place.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
Just let me know when you're done. If you ever get done.
Finished facility up ahead. Looks like a mining operation. That must be the dig site the Spartan was talking about. What are the Banished doing here?
They are doing exactly what they've been doing since they got here. Scavenging. Tearing everything apart to fuel this war.
How could they? They're ruining this place, and for what?
To win.
That's already happened.
It's kinda quiet, isn't it? There. Tunnel. The Banished must already be down below.
Thank you.
you need to deal with that mining laser. Oh, and these guys. It looks like the laser's controlled up in the central structure.
Keith, the scanner just lit up. It was a trap. I knew it was a trap. What do I do?
Hold position. I've got this.
The laser controls are by that window.
sorry. They held my hand against the surface. It was cold. So cold it burned. I screamed for them to stop, but then it began to open. Slowly. Pieces moved. Slid open, and then I saw her. Face? Oh, God, she was smiling. I am the Harbinger, she said. All that you know shall be undone. And do you know what he said? Asherim? He said, good.
The glory is mine!
Should do it.
One down. One to go.
Failure detected in boarding system. Deploy forces to protect the dig site. The observatory entrance must be protected.
Now let's head back up and deal with the laser.
They should be.
Broken like little twigs. Pathetic.
Hey. Little twigs. Pathetic. You are not fit at all. Find you soon.
Hmm.
another dead Spartan. What? Did you think that I would fail? Stories are full.
Find you soon.
is our foe. He is only a man. We'll tear you apart! I'll crack that shell! Little twigs. Pathetic. Pick my teeth with your bones. Yes. Fight to your last breath.
Think we were gonna make it back there. Let's deal with the laser. Laser was modified very recently to cut into the ring.
Modified? By who?
Definitely not by Bassus back there. The formula is very sophisticated. Whoever made the change, they didn't just modify the Forerunner architecture, they improved it. Oh, and there are a lot of banished in the conservatory. They've been down there for days. We are walking into another trap.
And you left that till last?
Are you scared?
No. You?
Of course not. I've got you to keep me alive. Oh, and 63 millimeters of titanium alloy wrapped around our neural interface. I'll be fine.
Good to know.